Oh gosh, we just entered the dark. But today is July 29th, Thursday, 2:29 p.m. 2021. We just arrived to Mohegan Sun, and it's the first day of What a Sound Could Do tour for Lady A. They're back after COVID, and this is their first tour date. I'm a little buzzing. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
A little.
It's a little buzzing. I look at this.
Two casinos.
Oh, I look like I have a beard. So we're in Mohegan Sun. See this?
Yeah, Mohegan Sun.
And we got our wristbands already.
Yeah, wristbands.
Yeah, wristbands. Yeah, wristbands. I'm number one. And she's number two. And apparently they're gonna realign us at 5:15. If that's true, that's gonna be so cool. So that you don't just have to stand in line the entire time.
Can't get better seats than this.
Pretty close. What time is it? 6:03 p.m. So concert starts at 7. Pretty great. Good job. We did it.
To be back up on the stage tonight. Thank you so much for coming. So, oh, I love you. I love you. Happy birthday. How old are you?
11.
11? Well, happy birthday. What's your name?
Emily.
Emily. Well, it is so nice to meet you. Happy birthday. You're just a little bit later than my little girl who just turned 8.
Girl, break some.
now say hello world.
She bought me this shirt.
That one.
Charlie. Charlie Scully came in, he touched our hands, and he held mine a little bit, squeezed a little bit. And then smiled at me twice because she said that I love him. And then he went.
Kind of blushed a little.
You think so?
I think he did.
I don't know. Then he, I mean, obviously everybody's was so good, but I'm like, love Charles Scott. I even wore the
shirt. Kylie Pierce was awesome.
Yeah? You really loved her that much, huh? I feel like I'm losing my voice is like, I'm not losing it. It's just like a little bit hard. It's just like, you know, a little strange. Yeah, it was really good. They performed very well. Everybody did grand. It was Tennille Art, she did good. It was Nico Moon, he was very energetic and good. There was Carly Pierce, she was very good. And obviously, Lady A was, killed it, smashed it. Just talk about Charles Scully since he's just, yeah. He was funny, and he was grand, he was really good at singing, and he paid attention to, you know, his fans, the audience. It was good.
They all came out at the same time, which was kind of amazing.
Yep, yeah, they usually do that at Lady A concert. It's really fun. And they sang all those fun songs together. No, I'm really kind of tired. That's why the only thing I could say is good and grand. But it was. It was good and grand. Is there anything else you'd like to say?
Thank you, Carissa, for this.
Thanks,
awesome time.
No, I wasn't trying to get at that with like anything else that you liked about it, but I appreciate that. All right, well, that's the end of this video. Hope to see them again soon.